Ethan was waiting for his friend Sarah. He saw her across the street. Her head was down, and she looking at her phone. She was always texting for someone. "Hey, Sarah," Adam said. Living in Street Corner, but she didn't listen to his, because she busy with her phone.
Then she stepped into
string and start and starts
to cross
Adam saw a car coming.
Look out,
Adam shout to Sarah's car. She quickly back
and step on someone's foot.
She apologized. "This car
and she crossed
the street. Adam struck his head. "Hi, Adam. Sorry about that," she said. They starts working and talking. Sarah starts saying Adam about
a small problem, but Adam didn't listen to it. This time, Adam busy this with his phone. He started smiling because a text zero doesn't working, but Adam this but Adam didn't looking
notice
and
ran
into a bench. Adam, I talking to you. Doesn't you
want you?
Want you listen me? She asked. Sorry, Sarah. He say, and
put away.
And put away his phone. Please tell me again. They sit down. Then both phone.
Bust. At the same time.
Then look. There's phone. Then look. Then look.
Each other.